After being beaten up by Justin Trudeau earlier this year, Harper appointed Senator Patrick Brazeau is in yet another duel for failure to pay child support to the mother of his teenaged son. Brazeau said he wasn't making the payments, which are for post-secondary education, because he wasn't aware his son was attending a post-secondary school. Brazeau then went on to say that since the fight, he is only aware of basic shapes and colors. Brazeau also added that he misses being able to taste food or read.